The Bose Music app makes it easy to control the new family of Bose smart speakers. In this video, we'll help you set up a system. Begin by opening the Bose Music app. From the My Bose screen, tap the plus button, and then select what type of product you're trying to connect. A scan will begin, and then you'll be presented with any nearby available systems. Once you see your product, tap Add. Select your Wi-Fi network, enter in your password, and then tap Connect. A check mark is displayed when your system has successfully connected to Wi-Fi. It will then automatically activate your system with your My Bose account. Next, you're able to name your system. Select a name from this list or create a custom one. Now it's time to decide whether you wish to share your system. If you select yes, anyone connected to your Wi-Fi network will be able to add your system to their own My Bose account. This is convenient for friends and family. If you select no thanks, no one else will be able to add your system to their account. Please note, you can change this setting at any time. Finally, you have the option to set up any available voice assistants in your region. Follow any remaining app instructions and you're all set. To add even more systems to your My Bose account, just repeat these steps. For additional support, visit our website.